Ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon and welcome to University of Gloucestershire Arena. I'm Craig Hughes.
Hi, Odego.
We'll be your commentators today for the conference basketball.
Two and over.
offensive end today.
Takes it inside.
Foul call, pushing. It'll be inbound to UWE.
No 32 posts, nothing inside.
That's it.
I'm so sorry. keep the score up. Number eight. Thank you. I've just checked in. The camera, the live stream looks great. Well done, guys.
Number 7 with a nice move on the passing side for number 23, who finishes it and calls a timeout from UWE.
It's been quite a scrappy second quarter, I would say, so far. Not many points being scored by either team. But UWE seem to be comfortably in the driving seat. What would you say at the minute, Ayo?
UWE are looking to pressure.
So, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the University of Gloucestershire Arena. We apologise if you haven't had any commentary to the game thus far. We have had a couple of technical issues. I am Craig Hughes. I'm co-commentating today alongside
Ayo Odega.
And we rejoin the game halfway through the second quarter. UWE at 23-12. It's been a very feisty contest thus far. But UWE have been comfortably in the driving seat. And it'll be UWE to start off this passage of play.
through for UWE, bringing the ball up. Looks to find the early man. UWE, 15 with the three, and comes up. Oh, number five to push the ball. 15 steals it. Looks to take it in all the way on himself. Almost does. 23 able to catch the rebound. And they turn it over again. 23 with the ball. And number zero with the block. But it is called as an intentional foul.
Yeah, I think me and A will feel the same. I think that might have been a bit of a harsh call there. Good hustle there by zero, but good work on 23. Good work by 23, taking it to the rim strong. First free throw is good. One to come and then possession for Plymouth. And it's off to the right.
Plymouth have got inbound of the ball. Number eight looks to swing it and find the open man. They keep rotating the ball, keeping it in play. Somebody needs to drive it in. 5 seconds left on the shot clock. And a forced shot is not the best option. It's number 25. UWE's point guard, number six, looks to control the pace of the game. Passes it, swings it. And UWE have rebounded very well this game. 25 picks in and finishes the layup. UWE look to press at half court and have done so well, causing the ball to go out of bounds. Have turned the ball over. An accidental turn off, accidental turnover off the foot of number eight. Number 14 swings it inside to 25. He misses his shot. And now number seven for Plymouth looks to swing the ball. Number eight sees the shot, takes the shot, and misses it. But Plymouth managed to fight for the rebound, but unfortunately it is UWE's ball. Thank you. 22 looks to come back into the game. He has sat an awful lot on the bench and should have been in the game. UWE swinging the ball well. Number six penetrates, kicks it out. 25 with the shot, and is fouled. Lack of shooting, and we'll get two shots, two free throws. Plymouth look to bring two players to bench number one and 22. They'll substitute for 11 and eight. Misses his first three for attempt. He looks to sink the second one. And swishes it. Plymouth have, UWE have regained their double digit lead and are up 10 points. Plymouth need to look to score some baskets this quarter with 3 minutes and 40 seconds remaining. Number five kicks it in. 23 in and finishes the layup. What an assist Number six, bringing the ball up, swings it to 15. Open man with the three-pointer, and airs. Now Plymouth look to break the press and score again. Something they need to make sure that they do. Ooh. And turn it over again. Plymouth need to look to relax on the offense. Six takes it in and finishes. End-to-end basket with a bit of bodily contact. Number seven for Plymouth, swings it to 23. Five turns it over to 15. 15 looks for the dunk, and it's a big one-handed dunk with a bit of a stare down. That was such an emphatic dunk by number 15. 23 makes some pay on the, underneath and gets the basket. Number six looks to swing the ball back to 15. 15 swings back to six. And number seven for Plymouth is called for a foul. Number 25 for Plymouth looks to sub on. UWE inbound the ball. Number 30 for the shot. Off the side rim. But the putback is good. Plymouth look to break the press. And they swing the ball. Number one with the step back. Short. Number 15 pushing the ball. With the nice handles, kicks it back. UWE swing it for the shot. And the three is good from number 25 for UWE. A big shot that they needed. Plymouth look to pass the ball. Plymouth look a bit struggling. Plymouth are struggling here. 23. Misses the layup. Six looking to swing the ball. UWE are swinging the ball beautifully. 25 with another three attempt. But 32 with the rebound. And Plymouth's point guard number seven bringing the ball up, swinging it. Number one trying to control the pace of the game. And they have turned it over. And they look for that. Nice. Ooh, unfortunately missed that lead. But 15 managed to put it back in. With that athletic bounce. Number one for Plymouth looks to bring the ball up. 25 for Plymouth puts the shot up, and it's a miss. Plymouth are looking frustrated and taking the wrong shots. UWE gets called, their point guard gets called for a carry. And the subs are on. Number 11 is checking back into the game for number one. And UWE's starting point guard is checked off. Plymouth players getting frustrated. 46 seconds left with this half. Number 23 looks to swing the ball. 15 forces a turnover. Almost converts the and-one basket. Beep. 23 is subbed off for 24. Number 15 now gets two free throws. This is the first one. He makes the second one. And there are 34 seconds remaining in this half. Plymouth almost turn it over again, but number 11 saves it. Number 7 looks to penetrate inside, goes inside, and misses it, unfortunately. 14 pushes the ball up. Nice little Euro step and finishes the basket. 15 seconds remaining left of this half. Can Plymouth score in the last seconds? And unfortunately, the basket does not sink. And that basket reflects Plymouth's half. A very frustrating and upsetting first half for Plymouth, whereas UWE have been on the dominant side and have excelled in this first half. The score is 40-20 to UWE. But Plymouth can claw this back if they work as a team and look to fight back as a team. Half time now. The players will get 10 to 15 minutes break. And Plymouth look to claw their way back in their team talking and changing room. This is your host, Ayo Adega, commentating this play final. Thank you. This is your commentator, Iowa Dago. We have two minutes remaining till the second half begins. And Plymouth look to get back into this game after a team talk in the changing room to lift their spirits. Whereas UWE look good out there in the warm-ups. They look to add on to their lead and keep this lead going and hopefully win the game. Combat, bringing themselves back into this game. We have some big warm-up dunks. Let's see if they can put this into practice in the game. Some fast breaks. The ref whistles for 1 minute, and we're back.
What camera are you for? Yeah, full dead.
Plymouth get about the first half, and have a fresh start in the second. And we're off. Plymouth inbound the ball. Number zero swings it back. They look to swing the ball. Find the open man. Zero again, swinging it. Number 23, zero with the big shot. And it is an air ball. UWE's point guard, number six, bringing the ball up. Swings it to 14. 15 with the three-point shot and is off wide, off the rim. Number zero with the big rebound. Plymouth is swinging the ball wild very well to find the open man. Now we just need to find the right shot. 24 takes it in and is blocked by number 32. Yui's point guard again, bringing the ball up. Number six swings it to 15 and again. And they look to find it. They look it inside 32 and the basket is good. Number 11. Number 22 bringing the ball inside. Swings it out. 24 with the nice. Number 7. And a four shot is not the best option as they run out of clock. And number 32 loses the ball. Forces the turnover. Plymouth inbound the ball very quickly. Looking to score. And the foul is called. Number six, Yui's point guard. Plymouth inbound the ball. 23, one-on-one, swings it, and again, one-on-one with 14, has a mismatch, takes it inside, swings it out, but turns it over, unfortunately. Yui now on the break, swings it to number 25, shoots it. But Yui are called for a 3-second violation in the key. He swings it to their big man 23. He swings it to number 7 in the corner. He gets trapped up there and forces the turnover. 15 with the ball and 23 with the block. They look to push the ball up now. 11 with a good. Ooh, but he's called for a trap. It's not that. Six for Yui, their point guard. Looks to bring the ball inside, but they force the turnover. Plymouth manages to steal the ball, but is trapped. Zero now. Forces the foul. Yui commit a blocking foul on number zero. Zero kicks the ball, swings it back to number 7. Zero for the three attempt, and he makes it. A big bucket that they needed. Yui looked to answer back, but a call for the travel. Can Plymouth capitalize on this turnover? Number zero for Plymouth has swinging the ball to the 7. 11 looks to find the inside man. He swings it to 24. 24 takes it in and turns it over. Yui's point guard looks to press it. And 29 puts it in for Yui. Zero showing off the fancy handles. Swings it to number 7, back to zero. And is called for a foul. Yui is called for a blocking foul. Yui is called for a blocking foul. They can't contain Zero's handles. They're struggling to defend number zero. Plymouth's shifty point guard. Zero with the ball, looks to take the screen, takes the shot, and he makes the three. It's just the spark they need to bring the game back. Defense! 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 32 inside, swings it to 25. 25 with a three of his own is off. But 14 with the rebound and puts it in. Zero pushing the ball. Plymouth inbound underneath the basket. Swings it in to number zero. Zero with the ball now. With the fancy behind the back pass to number 11. Swings it inside, 24 takes it in and makes the jumper. UWE's point guard brings the ball up. Swings it inside to 25. He gets the layup to drop. Tough basket for Plymouth to concede to. Zero speeds past three players. Nice pass to 7-7 with the three. Unfortunately, it rolls off. The emphatic pass from number zero. Six with his own layup back. Quick layup. UWE look to press. 24 taking it in for an air ball and commits the foul on 14 by accident. Hits him in the head. Subs in, number 23 for UWE checks in for number 6, their starting point guard. Plymouth also look to make some changes. Number 1 and 5 stepping onto the court. UWE now bringing the ball up, swinging it. 23 penetrating inside, finds it inside. And a big block from number 0. 1-5 for Plymouth now checking for 24-7. UWE look to inbound the ball underneath the basket. 25 receives the ball, kicks out to 14. And 29 forces the turnover. The backcourt violation off of his foot. Plymouth look to score from this turnover. One inbounds the ball to number zero. Zero with the fancy move, forces the turnover, and now it's a jump ball. Zero hustles to try and recover, but unfortunately it is Bournemouth. It is UWE that win overall. UWE now inbounding the ball. Number 23 for UWE. Point guard swings it to 29. And there's been a tech given to number 14. 14 has been given a technical foul. I think the technical foul was for running off the court. Yeah, the tech was given because he ran off the court. Try and cut the court. Number zero on the free throw line, taking a technical free throw and misses it. But now Plymouth have possession. No, UWE have possession. UWE have possession of the ball at the end line. They run their play. Number 14 inbounds it, takes the shot and airballs it. 32 with the rebound. Tries to get his own miss but gets called for the foul. Number 11 for Plymouth on the free throw line. And he swishes the first free throw. And misses the second. Number 23 with the big rebound. Now bringing the ball up and forces the turnover. Plymouth look to score off this turnover. They swing the ball, 23. Swings it to zero, swings it back to number one. Number one with a deep three. Oh, off the rim, short. Number 23, UWE's point guard bringing the ball up. Swings it inside to the big man. And they turn the ball over again. Number zero for Plymouth. Driving it in, kicking it. Number 23. Number five takes it in. And it, the basket is good. Plymouth have managed to cut the lead down to 19 now. After starting and are pressing very well. And number 14 airballs it again. But 29 with the big rebound and putback. Plymouth need to look to off to rebound the ball, both offensively and defensively, in order to stay in this game. They swing it inside. Number one for Plymouth's three-point shot is short again. Number 29 for UWE pressing it, takes it in with the Euro and misses, but 32 is there with the putback. Plymouth really need to look to box out if they want to get back into this game. Zero now for Plymouth, taking it in, passing up to 23 and finishes it in with maybe some contact. We are making some substitutions. Number 15, 30 and 0 have all checked in. Newey with the inbound, sideline. They inbound it into 32, who swishes the basket. Number 11 swings it to number 5, who swings it back out to the big man, number 23, who looks to take it inside, swings it to 0, 0 with the step back, and it is off. But they fight for the rebound, and they're called for an offensive foul, you. Number 23, their point guard, is called for an offensive foul in retrieving that rebound. They're pushed off. Plymouth now have the inbound. A bit of confusion there with the table. Number 23 inbounds the ball to number 8. Looking to swing it. Swings it to number 5. Zero takes it in. Nice offload to 11. Puts, tries as hard as to put it in. Put back. One of them. Oh. And the put back is a miss. They needed that basket to go in. UWE's point guard brings the ball up. Cool, calm and collective. Swings it to 0. 30 with a nice move, unfortunately. Misses it off the side of the backboard. Blue have the ball underneath the basket at the baseline. They run their play. Number 15 swings the ball to 23 and turns it over, but gets it back. And 23 is pushing the ball up. Swings it. Travel. 23 is called for the travel. Number 0 blocked the ball anyway. Do we look to break? 0 with the ball. And the jump shot is off. 32 with the big rebound. 23 with the three. And it is wide. And it is Plymouth's ball baseline. Number 0 inbounds the ball to 7. Plymouth's point guard looks to spark this comeback. Showing off the nice handle, swings it to number 7. Ooh, 7 with the fake, but unfortunately misses. And they are called for a jump ball. And it is Plymouth's ball. Number 23 takes it in. 23 is called for a travel. Point guard brings the ball up the court, swings it around, and they swing it back with the open man, number 30 for the shot, and it is short. Number 8 now for Plymouth, swings it up. Big pass. Number 8 with the shot, and the three is good. Three, 30 seconds left remaining in this quarter. And it is UWE's ball. Oh no, Plymouth's ball. They force the turnover with 26 seconds left. Can they use this time wisely? 23 takes the ball in and finishes. Can they hold UWE from scoring these last 17 seconds? 23 with the ball up. Gives it to the open man. Number 25 with the shot is short. 7 seconds left. Number 7. Oh, and the last shot is an unfortunate miss. Plymouth have done well this quarter to bring this game back and pick away at the score. Plymouth look to build upon what they began to do in quarter three. They had a very good quarter in that quarter and look to build on this and keep pressuring you in the turnovers. UWE are inbounding the ball from the sidelines. in the fourth quarter. We're in the last 10 minutes of this men's final. Number six has got the ball, swings it to 15. UWE swings the ball and they turn it over. Number eight for Plymouth flicks the pressure, takes it straight to the rim. And one, and finishes the layup. Just the start they needed for this quarter. Number 11 with a big rebound, but it's called for the offensive foul. Number 25 for UWE inbounds the ball. UWE look to punish Plymouth on the offense. Number 15 dribbling, looking for the open man, swings it. UWE swinging the ball again. Number six penetrating inside. And number six somehow managed to keep the ball in. But UWE managed to keep the ball in possession and they have it inbound on the baseline. 1 second on the shot clock. And the three is good for number 15 for UWE. A big shot. Number eight for Plymouth brings the ball up, swings it to zero. Number eight takes the ball in. Number eight looking for the open man, swings it to zero, the shifty point guard. Number 11 takes it in, swings it. 23 with the shot, and it is short. Zero manages to get the rebound. And 23 finishes the layup. And one. A big basket there from 23 after his own miss. Manages to get the rebound and put the layup in and the foul. So now 23 is at the free throw line. And the free throw is good, off the front of the rim. Number 23 for, number six for UWE brings the ball, swings it inside. And Plymouth forced the turnover, look to. 23 takes it in again, and makes it. And UWE call a timeout. And Plymouth are alive in the fourth quarter with 8 minutes remaining, with 14 points down. They have fought hard and well to come back into this game. Look to keep the same hustle and energy and physicality and build up on it. Inbound the ball. Six, their point guard is checked back into the game. They start on point guard. They swing, looking to find an open man. Six drives it in, but it's called. Number seven for Plymouth is called for the foul for the holding. Yeah. the baseline, inbound it, 25 with the easy layup. Plymouth look to push the ball on the fast break. 11 with the big shot, and it was short. Bringing the ball up, trying to rotate the ball around inside to their post player. 15 managed to keep it in. 25 with the three-point shot, and it is off the rim and out. And Plymouth, number zero with the shifty hand, goes swing it for the game. Number eight with the deep three-pointer, and it is off. There was a bit of bodily contact there from UWE and Plymouth player. Number nine checks into the game for Plymouth. Plymouth inbound the ball. They lost one of their players to injury. 23 in the post. UWE is called for a foul in guarding 23 from Plymouth. Holding foul. Baseline for Plymouth. Can they score off of it? The ball is swung in. Nice move. The layup does not drop. UWE secure the rebound. And look to push. Number six, their point guard, is very quick in getting the layup in. Number eight for Plymouth, bringing the ball up. Number nine swings the ball to 23. Number eight with the shot. And the three-point is good. And UWE force a turnover. Brings the ball up to Plymouth. Uses the screen. Number eight with another three. And makes it! And makes them pay! Plymouth are now within nine. But 25 silences the crowd and makes the two. Zero breezes past him. 23 with the big three-pointer. And he makes it! And this game is turning into be closer than expected. It's now an 11-point game. 5 minutes left. UWE have called a timeout. An 11-point difference. Plymouth have managed to fight their way back into this game. From the beginning to the end now. It looks like we have a game, ladies and gentlemen. With 5 minutes and 56 seconds remaining, the score remains 65 to UWE and 54 to Plymouth. UWE inbound the ball. Can Plymouth play tough D and stop and forced the turnover. Takes the ball in. Big block from number 23. Zero with the ball in. And number 23 on the finish and finishes the layer. Ball inside, they look to force the turnover. 23 with another block, but 14 is there, but they are called 22 for the foul. It is now a 10-point game, ladies and gentlemen, 5 minutes and 20 seconds remaining. Number 14 at the free throw line for UWE. And sinks the first one. Second one now. Crowd is playing a major part in this. And makes the second one. Gonna flip to move the ball fast now. Number zero for Plymouth with the ball. 23 inside, spins his player, and they call a foul. Number 23 at the free throw line, two important free throws. First one is a swish. I must admit, 23 has had a crucial part to this game for Plymouth. And the second one is good as well. It's back to a 10-point lead. With 5 minutes remaining. Can Plymouth force the upset? UWE looking to swing the ball. 15 takes his man with the floater and puts it in. Number 15 with the emphatic cross. 8 looking to do his own damage. Ooh. But the fancy layup is a no-go. UWE looking to swing the ball. Number 6, their point guard. Number 8 with the ball. Fifteen with the big block. Number 8 inbounding the ball for Plymouth. Takes the floater and makes it. Plymouth have to play good D now. Lock up their defenders. Lock up their players. Number 14 with a three, and it is off. Can Plymouth. Number 8 swings the ball. Number 7 with the fancy pass. Number 8 now with the big three. 22 with the big rebound. But it's called for 3 seconds. 22 with the big rebound, but it's called for 3 seconds in the key. Forces the turnover. UWE have now got the ball. UWE bringing the ball up. 15. Number 14 almost lost it in the key. Takes in and one, and finishes the layup. A big basket that UWE needed to silence the crowd. build on their lead and look to silence Plymouth. Number 14 at the free throw. And makes the free throw. Number 0, he handles, swings it cross court. 23 takes it in, but misses the layup. Plymouth play some good D there, stopping Yuri from the easy basket. Yuri's inbound from the sideline. Number 15 inbound on the ball. Number 25 with the big three. 14 with the big rebound. Plymouth have not got the ball. Zero takes it in and makes the layup. Plymouth look to push the ball quick. Oh, that's foot. Foot violation from UWE, and it is Plymouth's ball. Plymouth look to inbound the ball quickly and hopefully score from this turnover. They swing the ball. Number 22 takes it in, but misses it. Plymouth now have to play some tough team and force UWE with the turnover. Number 6 again, 25. That is his spot all game. He's been making those mid-range jumpers. Number 22 with the missed 3 points. And that looks to seal the game as UWE can now hold the ball with the last minute and a half left. UWE look to just pass the ball and waste time. 20-32 with the shot is off. Number 15 for UWE with the 3-point attempt is off. 32 with a big rebound and 14 puts it in. Baseline, 58 seconds left, down 14 points, 76, down 15 points, my bad, 76-61, 58 seconds left of the fourth quarter. Number 9 checks in for number 12. to inbound the ball in the last 58 seconds left. Look to make one quick basket. Number 22 penetrates inside. Number 5 with the 3. But it is an air ball. Now number 6 for UWE. Just needs to get the ball across the line. And UWE can hold the ball for the next 30 seconds. Just keep the ball in their possession. Oh no, number 6 goes for the 3 and misses. But they win the rebound. Number 19 now holds the ball. Swings it for 6. 25-17 with the 3. Number 5 for Plymouth brings the ball. Plymouth maybe looking to get one more basket before the time's up. Number 19 fouling number 8 with 11 seconds left. No need to foul there, the game's already won. And UWE have taken it home, and celebratory win as they have won the game. The better team from start to finish. They have taken the plate home. And we can look at the score. The final score is 76-63 to UWE. Plymouth fought hard to get back into the game, but were unfortunate, just couldn't get back into it. I've been your commentator, Ayo Adega, and this is me signing off.